News at this hour out of Winston-Salem in a very high volume area. A water main break is now backing up traffic on Haynes Mall Boulevard. Drivers are asked to avoid this area between Stratford Road and I-40. That's right near the mall, Haynes Mall. Crews are working to repair that break right now.